That's a bit sexist. A woman could easily kill a man. With the right motivation.